This Power of Five weather update is sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
I am Mark J. Weather. It is finally the weekend. Hi, everybody. Here we go. Overnight tonight, we get a few showers coming in from the north and west. There they are. All right, just a couple of showers. They'll be brief, nothing heavy. By tomorrow, sunrise and beyond, they're beginning to fade to the south. So you should have a sun-filled afternoon all day long. Tonight's lows, 50s and even some 40s inland. Tomorrow, 65. 65 is a little cool for this time of year. Our average high is 78, so we're below normal by several degrees. 51 tonight for Akron, 69 for a high tomorrow with a brief morning shower. Near 70 on Sunday, dry, 75 Monday. Notice the warm-up coming our way, 81 Tuesday, middle and upper 80s Wednesday through Friday. You also notice that after tonight, we are dry for the next 6 to 7 days. Have a great weekend.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.